Okay, dudes and dudettes, I'm here now. Coffee took a little bit longer than I was planning on making. So, are you right there? Okay, now we're ready. Hellos. Why are you doing that? I don't want you up. You don't work. At least I don't think you're working. Shall we test it, boys and girls? I don't know. Anyway. Stuff happens. Hello! We're back with more Alice. Continue game. Am Nam coffee. Hello, San. How are you? I'm quite tired this morning. It's like, not my usual crazy self. Give me a few more coffees and I will be. Or is it me as my music seems extremely loud? Is it loud to you guys? I do. Nothing's important. Don't mind my head. I didn't. Okay, we gotta wait for the loading screen of Doom to happen. Let's have cookies while we wait. The cookies summoned Alice. So right, we landed here, and this is where I ended it. Change camera angle on me. So now we know what to do if the loading screen's taking long. It's like a loading screen summoning spell. Got to eat a cookie. I heard a noise. Oh, wait, what the thing's happening? Where did the weird fish thing go? Ice fish. Don't trust that. There was an ice fish there a minute ago. I hear another one. Oh, I run away screaming from spiders too. Hit these ones. Yeti. Okay. Hello, Yeti. Hello, strange owl creature. With your innards ripped out, because that's totally what I needed to see today. I also apologise for my fan in the background. I have to have the room fan on today. It's 30 degrees in my room. Yep, it's not gonna. That feels like it has. Pushes me. Yep. Dead Alice. And dead Alice again. All the death, Alice. Oh, it's okay, Lucy. Okay, I take it I need to get that to get through the ice, given it's got a horse's head on the ice. You've just obtained the hobby horse. Destroy all obstacles with unbridled power. It's terrible fun. Stampede through the opposition. A smashing hit. How's the stream running, guys, if you don't mind me asking? I've been playing with some settings. So how do I use the horse? It's an ice snark! Testing the hobby horse right now, but I don't know how to change to it. Ah, that would be how. Oh no, that would be the pepper grinder. That would be the hobby horse. Holy crap. Rock is cool. How you doing, darling? I'm not too bad. That's a big snark.
Whitless never saw a bottle of gin she couldn't empty in an hour. Do most anything for threepence and a long taste of blue ruin.
Aww. has a horse's head on it. Why is it not? I hear a piggy. I hear a piggy. Here, piggy, piggy, piggy. Where are you, piggy? Shortly. La 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 la. I just need to AFK a moment. Sorry about that. Hay fever, just had to go blow my nose and stuff. You don't want to be licking my nose. How is the Queen of Hearts like a typhoon?
That won't do. Try again. What is yours, but others use it more than you do.
Paint the roses red. Okay. Okay. Thanks, game. You make so much sense. Okay, so these apparently lead to some crazy riddle place.
Thank you.
Missed! I hate these. There's a big shark. Big shark in the bay. Was to be expected, wasn't it? Massive ship of doom. Avoid shipwreck sharks, cannon fire, and mines. Oh gosh, press the left mouse button to fire cannons, right mouse button to fire depth charges. Oh. Aha! It's that kind of game.
Oh.
Holy crap, they're firing back. Quite hard. I'm really bad at these games. Especially when it lags out like that. Shit. It's like, what the hell? Keeps missing them. Thanks for that.
Thank you.
Oh god, I've got a little bit of a wenchy dress going on here.
We submerged too quickly.
My ship's back, and I am too.
Actually, I want to cosplay that. It's like wenchy mermaid dress.
I never knew you for a sailor. If memory serves, you were station master of the Looking Glass line.
Sacked from the railroad, without the option. Redundant, the nitwit said. Never a holiday. Loyal as a bulldog, going in a different direction, my Aunt Fanny, if I had one. Going off the rails more like bloody disaster. Now I'm shipless. The old railroad's dead, and this new thing's a monstrosity. It never runs on time. Engineers asleep at the switch. What I don't know about it can't hurt me. Say no more. Not as good as a wink. Change the subject. We avoid speaking about the thing whose name should not be spoken.
Voldemort.
Something useful about this new train would make for a change.
You don't respect the suffering of others. Go ask your questions and smart remarks to Caterpillar.
I'm sorry, Admiral. Really. Please, tell me what you know about the train.
I'll just say we've escaped a contaminating corrosion. Count yourself lucky to be down here.
But I don't want to escape. I want to stop it. I must stop it to save myself. And Wonderland too.
Nonsense. Speak more nonsense. Diversions rule the day. The show must go on and so on. Speaking of shows...
We weren't.
Yeah, well, never mind. Here's a ticket for the show Carpenter's mounting. Use it.
Okay. This seems like a good place to pause for a coffee break. So, I shall see you guys in about 5-10 minutes. When everything decides it wants to let me.
When the world's crashing down, when I'm falling, hit the ground, I'm on turmoil. I grew up seeing things a little differently, appearing, disappearing, hardly innocent, nor tied down to the ground. I learned to roll and tumble with the punches, glory in my stripes and spots, walk by invisible and never make a sound. But heavy is the crown that's always hidden, tender is the heart you never see. Hard and fast shines the grin that we flash, but there's a vulnerable stripe or two on me. Maybe any place outside a wonderland is not for me, my friend. If I leave my grin behind, remind me that we're all mad here, and it's okay. Sun up, sun down, the shadows hide me down in Wonderland, Wonderland. Nobody knows the way, but if you find it in your dreams, you can find it at your day job somewhere south of hell. Take the path to left or right with just your gut to guide you. The story is not for anyone else to tell.
Go down the rabbit hole and out the other side. You can't go home in the middle of the magic carpet ride. You gotta greet the sun before his lovely daughter moon. You can't forsake the journey for the safety of your room
until you learn your lesson. Well, I have learned to see and hear everybody loud and clear, but the truth comes down in riddles that are safe enough to share. That's how it is in songs you see, and stripes always looked good on me, whether or not I'm really there. Heavy is the burden of the wise ones, when no one understands a word they say. The Jabberwock never bothered anyone, but nobody believes him to this day. Hey, and why should they? If I leave my grin behind, remind me that we're all mad here, and it's okay. Sun up, sun down, the shadows find me out in Wonderland, Wonderland. Nobody knows the way, but if you find it in your dreams, you can find it at your day job somewhere south of hell. Take the path to left or right with just your gut to guide you. The story is not for anyone else to tell.
The sun before his lovely daughter moon. You can't forsake the journey for the safety of your room until you learn your lesson well.
Learn your lesson well. Is it the stripes or the spots you see? Was it hearts or diamonds, baby, brought you here to me? Darling, you know better than to trust a pack of cards. What have we learned? The world is never as mad as it could be. Never as mad as it could be. It's okay.
I promise.
If I leave my grin behind, remind me that we're all mad here, and it's okay. If I leave my grin behind, remind me that we're all mad here, and it's okay. If I leave my grin behind, remind me that we're all mad here, and it's okay.
Thank you.
I was just about to come back, as you can tell, and I have to just go fix my fan because it just turned itself off and it's 32 degrees in here, so I'll be right back.
Will you walk a little faster? Said a whiting to a snail. There's a porpoise close behind us, treading on my tail. See how eagerly the lobsters and the turtles all advance. They are waiting on the shingle. Will you come and join the dance? Oh, will you, won't you, won't you, will you, won't you join the dance? Will you, won't you, will you?
Okay, I'm back. Fan is working. Oh gosh, it's warm in here.
How delightful it will be when they take us up and throw us with the lobsters out to sea. But the snail replied to
hey, CC, how are you, darling?
Said he thanked the whiting kindly, but he would not join the dance.
So yeah, Warwich TV actually passed on their prize to you, as you will have got a message off of me. So you win a month's worth of subscriber stairs, where you can use the audio emotes in chat, you can request songs, you can do all sorts of stuff, really. Let's get back on with this. Let's ignore the heat. I want this dress. Oh, okay, that's the pen.
Scoundrels fitted with grotesque headgear. If I have ever owned an accessory that can see, I'd burn it. Destroy all evidence of it and deny its existence. I
Can't kill them. Ah, shit, I forgot I can't jump in small mode. Jellyfish. Whoa, jellyfish.
Thank you.
I hear a piggy. Can you see the piggy? Anybody see a piggy? Here, piggy, piggy. Ooh, what's this? Piggy. There is Piggy. I don't think I can get it from here. All right, yeah, just put it there where I think that's gonna snap on me. So close. So close. So if you've not got your coffees yet, go and get them. Thanks, son. Oh, honey. How is it streaming for you guys? Because I've been playing with the settings a little, because I noticed a lot of people are having issues on mobile phones. So I've tried to lower it slightly for mobile phone users. Okay.
Hi, girls.
Do something. Oh my god, I wasn't quite expecting that. Nope, wait, Alice, wait. Why do you not do your thing? There are things throwing bombs at me. This is not good. I don't like it when I can't see my enemies. Pressing E. Okay, it's not reflecting the bombs. That is not the button I wanted at all. Barrel bottom. Excuse me.
What did I meet this patina of civility? Something wicked, I wager.
God, 32 degrees, man. Hello, fisher. That's just terrifying. I hear a piggy. Hardly innocent, nor tied down to the ground. I learned to roll and tumble with the punches. Glory in my stripes and spots, walk by invisible and never make a sound. But heavy is the crown that's always hidden. Tender is the heart you never see. Hard and fast shines the grin that you flash, but there's a vulnerable stripe or two on me.
Maybe any place outside a wonderland is not for me, my friend. If I leave my grin behind, remind me that we're all mad here, and it's okay. Sun up, sun down, the shadows hide me down in Wonderland, Wonderland. Nobody knows the way, but if you find it in your dreams, you can find it at your day job somewhere south of hell. Take the path to left or right with just your gut to guide you. The story is not for anyone else to tell.
Go down the rabbit hole and out the other side. You can't go home in the middle of the magic carpet ride. You gotta greet the sun before his happy dawn moon. You can't forsake the journey for the safety of your room until you learn your lesson.
I have learned to see and hear everybody loud and clear, but the truth comes down in riddles that are safe enough to share. That's how it is in songs you see, and stripes always looked good on me, whether or not I'm really there. Heavy is the burden of the wise ones, when no one understands a word they say. The Jabberwock never bothered anyone, but nobody believes him to this day. Hey, and why should they? If I leave my grin behind, remind me that we're all mad here, and it's okay. Sun up, sun down, the shadows find me out in Wonderland, Wonderland. Nobody knows the way, but if you find it in your dreams, you can find it at your day job somewhere south of hell. Take the path to left or right with just
no
your plan to guide you.
No,
the story is not for anyone else.
You survive the passage of time? Probably not.
There's no time at all.
We're all mad here.